Right, Hoopfest Executive Director Matt Santangelo announced he is leaving the organization. Santangelo says he made the choice so he can pursue other opportunities. Santangelo helped launch Hoopfest Hooptown USA initiative. He also helped lead the organization during the pandemic when health protocols prompted the cancellation of the 3-on-3 tournament. Meantime, Hoopfest has begun the process of hiring a new executive director.